Edward Bloch, an Austrian Jewish doctor, was the only Jew whom Hitler admired. Hitler expressed gratitude for Bloch's care of his mother, Clara, who passed away from breast cancer in 1907. Despite the family's financial struggles, Bloch provided treatment without charge. Hitler intervened to ensure Bloch's safety during the Nazi annexation of Austria in 1938, referring to him as edeljude, or noble Jew.